Keep watching if you love eating ice. I can turn any liquid substance into a tasty plate of ice. What do you think I should make next?